Hello there, OpenCart user. Today we'll be talking about something very important for your OpenCart store, your customers. In this video tutorial, you will learn how to create, edit, track, and manage your customers. You will also learn how to create customer groups and how to assign customers to them. Let's get started. Go to your admin panel and click on Customers. The dropdown contains three additional submenus: Customers, Customer Groups, and Custom Fields. Click on Customers. This is where all of your customers will be listed. At the top, you have the filter field, which is particularly useful for finding customers based on keywords and different parameters. For instance, you can find customers using their name, the customer group they're members of, their email address, status, the date they were added, and even their IP address. You can also sort customers based on these parameters in the list below the filter. Now, let's add a new customer manually to see how it's done. This is particularly useful if you have taken a phone order or a chat order and you want to fill the details of the customers later on. To do this, click on the plus icon at the top right corner. We can assign a new customer to any customer group we have. In case we don't have any, we will need to create that group first, but we will come back to this a bit later. For now, we will leave that as default. The rest of the fields are for personal information of your users. Now let's start filling in the details of the customer. Let's call our customer John Adams. Our email address will be john@domain.com. Our phone number will be 123, 123, and 123 again. John has not left any fax number, so we will skip this field. Next, we will enter a password. Once these fields are filled, we can select whether we want to subscribe John to the newsletter or not. Below is the customer status. If this is disabled, the customer will not be able to use their account and will be logged out of your store. Finally, select Yes when we are ready to approve the customer. Let's scroll to the top and add the address for our new customer now. Let's repeat the first and the last name. The next field lets you add a company, so let's type in iSenseLabs. Below that are the address fields. Address 1 is mandatory, so let's type in Times Square, Manhattan. For a city, we will type in New York. The default postcode for our location is 10036. Under country, we will type in United States and set region as to New York. Finally, you can select if this is the default address, which will be loaded every time the customer makes a new order. Remember that OpenCart allows multiple addresses. When you're all done, click the save icon. And there is our new customer. Thus far, we have shown you how to create a new customer, and you can apply the same steps to edit the customer. To do that, go to Sales, Customers, Customers. Find the customer that you want to edit and click on the blue icon on the right. Next stop is customer groups. Customer groups are a great way to segment customers based on your own preferences. For instance, gender, location, preferences, etc. Now, let's go back to our customer groups to create a new custom group from scratch. Creating a new customer group is as easy as creating a new customer. First, we will choose a group name, for example, Midtown Manhattan. For the description, we will type, "This is a group containing all customers from Manhattan." Next, select whether the new customers who are members of the group should appear before they are able to use their accounts. As a last step, set a sort order number that will sort the customer groups in the list with all other groups. click Save. If you want to swap the default customer group that contains all newly added accounts with your own, go to System, Settings, Edit Store, and then choose Options from the tabs and scroll down to the customer group. Select the one you want and click Save. Finally, the custom fields. These fields are used to create additional fields for gathering more customer information. This information can be anything you can think of, from customer birthday, Skype account, spouse name, pet name, you name it. Let's add a new custom field to see what options we have there. First, there is the name of the new field. For example, let's make this one about customer birthday date. So in the field, we type in date of birth. The location field below defines where the custom field will be displayed. This means that if you choose account, the field will appear among the personal information fields in the customer registration and checkout menu. On the other hand, if you choose address, the custom field will appear in the address section. Just like when adding options, the type determines the type of field you're adding. We have a selection among the options for the standard text field, a checkbox, or all of these listed below. Since we're asking for the date of birth, we will choose the field to be date. So we select date. The value can be left empty, as the date field will automatically add a calendar to the field in the registration menu. You also have an option to choose which customer groups you want to apply the custom fields to. Below that, you have an option called required. This option makes the custom field mandatory to fill for customer groups that we select. When you're finished, it's time to enable the custom field and give it a sort order number for easier sorting among the other fields. Click Save and the custom field will now appear in the list. Go back to your customers and edit the new customer we just added. You will see the field requesting the date of birth below the fax field. Now, if you go to the front end and create a new account, you will also see the custom field date appearing at the top of the registration menu. That's it! We hope now that you have a better understanding of how the customer management in OpenCart works. Thanks for watching the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more educational videos on OpenCart.